Namaste. Uday, Namaste. I love it. That event is coming back in person this year. And Anesia Johnson from Tidal Bay Period Bank is here with us to talk about how you can strike a pose and help local women in need as well. Anesia, thanks for coming in. I appreciate it.
You're welcome. Thanks for having me.
You and I were reviewing all of the poses we can or cannot do.
Yes,
and
I could do this one. I don't think that's an official pose.
No,
but I could definitely touch an ankle.
So
I can't get down to the toe.
No,
but
you
I'm
did
killing it.
Already
basically.
better than I could do. We have some video from this event from a few years ago now, because it hasn't been in person. And it looks extremely well attended, but for people who have not been, tell us about it.
Yeah, so basically, Cottonelle this year is bringing to you Namaste with the Bengals and Kroger. They are teaming up to support Tidal Bank Period Bank so that we can provide menstrual products to menstruators across the tri-state area. It's a really exciting day where people can kind of just come, connect with their breath, connect with their community, and really connect with the message that we want to end period poverty. We want everyone to have a safe, dignified, and healthy period.
And look, it's not something that I know everyone is necessarily comfortable talking about, but it's really important, and I don't think necessarily top of mind for people, that there are folks out there who cannot afford the things that they need. And I would imagine during the pandemic, you saw even more of that need.
So right now there are 16.9 million people living in period poverty. A survey was taken and some women had to make the choice between food or period products. That type of choice is not what people should have to make. There's no liberty in that. There's no justice in that. So what Tidal Bank is trying to do is come in and say, hey, we want to create a system of equity where everyone that menstruates has access to the products they need to have a safe and dignified period.
So if people want to be part of that cause or they want to be part of this event, how do we register? Is there still time? Give us all those details.
There's still time to register. The event will be this Saturday. Registration at the field will be at 8:15. We will also have, you can also register online at bengals.yoga.com. That'll help you get there so you can actually register for the event. The other thing that you can do is reach out and talk to Tidal Bank Period Bank. We're always looking for people to come in and volunteer. We're always looking for folks to like adopt classrooms and schools that are in need of supplies and social services agencies. The best thing to do is just connect and keep talking about this. Keep talking about period poverty. Keep brainstorming ways that we can come together to eradicate and end it.
And we'll get some of those links up at local12.com as well. Have a great weekend. I hope you guys end up with a great weather weekend for it.
I think it's going to be nice.
Yeah, and you say it's early enough in the morning. Shouldn't be too hot.
It's early enough in the morning, and there'll be water. Hooday is going to be there. There's going to be some fantastic yoga instructors. And you just have an opportunity to have a huge impact. All the $10 donations are going straight toward Tidal Bank so that we can get supplies out. Tidal Bank's donated over 1 million supplies since we started it in 2018. And we're hoping to beat that number every year
until this
problem is ended.
All right, Anesia, thank you so much for coming
in.
We really appreciate it. Hey, still to come, tacos, cold beverages, and a whole lot of fun. We have a preview of the Rockin' Taco Fest along the Ohio River. Stay with us.